Yo, what's up, Jazzy, man?
Yo, what's up, Tempo? I'm just chilling. You heard that noise in the pumpkin farm last night?
Word, family matters. Mad noise. They always fighting and fussing. I never really understood that. Word, what about you? You don't need that. The family don't matter, cause everything you see and you hear, yo, I guess it's chit chatter. Always knew a family from down the hall, apartment 5D. Things were kinda live, do you agree? Mother never cared about her family, only thought self and no one else, and kept the rest on a shelf. Daughter met a man she really loved, ran his own business, drove a nice car, I'm the witness. Got the daughter pregnant on the spot, used to see her walking up the block, gonna get the white rock. Mother had a son she never loved, so she shipped him away to PA like everything is okay. Upstairs really has a bad marriage, but with the outside they look cute with the carriage. Daddy had a hard day at work, told the mommy how he felt, slapped his kid and beat his wife with a belt. Damn. About 12 o'clock he decides to get a snack, daddy went to the store and he never came back. What? Mommy gets a job cause she gotta pay the rent, takes care of the house and her child money spent. Now she's living fat and you know she's not a quitter, her child gets molested by the local babysitter. Now the child was grown, got a family of his own, has a happy marriage, has everything sown. He has his own kid, right, the own little man. He asked his pops about his daddy, said he didn't give a damn. The things that pops did to me, I never do to you, like walk out on your son and hit your moms with a shoe. Word. So dig it when you have a problem, son, don't scatter. Understand the problems of the matter. Chill.
Chill, not a chill.
I thought a family's supposed to have love and also stay tight like a glove. I know another brother who never liked his mother, used to beat her up every day to get his way, okay? What? Mommy stood scared of the child because he was foul, used to take her money like everything was funny. Damn. Until one day she could have hacked a little villain, got tired of the whipping, so you know she had to kill him. Family members get murdered, we'll find a trace. A 12-year-old girl got raped on a staircase. A bag lady tries to sell pots and pans just to buy some night train for her man. Brothers be playing C-Lo to get dope, yeah, and hitting up the hoes on a roof on a licky low. Others be riffing on a flip tip to shoot a one-on-one off a gun. You can't keep a stiff flip on the subway. A lady sounds like Billie Holiday. To make a buck, to give it to the runaways. You think it's strife? That's her real life. A man stepped off with the kids and got a new wife. She couldn't cope, so she used dope and went to church every Sunday to pray, to try to find hope. Listen, understand yourself, don't scatter. Understand the problems of the matter, okay?
Yeah, not a, yeah.